but aren't we? Well, tonight, we're playing Wig In A Box. Now, since you're the most senior member here on this panel, I'm gonna let you cheat. You're quite good looking. You've kept yourself well. Have I? Thank you. Okay, Louie, I'm gonna let you go first, and then I'm gonna explain, okay? You're gonna stick your hand in here, you're gonna find a very expensive wig. Pick one. I mean, technically you're not supposed to look, but oh! She wants to get blonde. Okay. You stick your hand in here, don't look. Stick your hand in, pick a wig, and because it's your instinct calling him. Oh, sassy! Go on, don't be afraid, don't look. I see your Laganja t-shirt. Alicia, where are you from?
Dublin.
And you better be from Belfast, aren't you? You were supposed to be a hungry bottom. No, you're the hungry bottom, so where's my demanding top? I didn't say that the other one. What's your name?
My name's Leo.
Leo?
Leo, that's a lovely name. What's your name, love?
Sally.
Sally, aren't you lovely? Thank you for coming up here and being a woman of a certain age. I understand. Where are you from, my love?
I'm Kerry.
Aw, lovely. Did you say County Kerry? Where they make cheese. And they have soup. What else do they do? What do you do in County Kerry? You, sir. You're on TV!
I'm not on TV, but I'm on TV.
Yes, you are on TV, and I love your work, and this is payback, I guess. That's what we do. Till we work together, I'm going to hold you my hostage. We shall indeed. We'll see. Okay, are you kids ready? Because what you see up here may look like you're average folk, you know, our friends, our neighbors, our TV presenters, but we're judges or moguls, as it is. But actually, right now, what you're looking at are four mega famous superstars, right? So I'm going to ask you all to don your wigs. Put your wigs on, please. And you will transform right in front of our eyes. There you go. You're going to have to keep it on your head, baby. Find a way. Because what you're going to be doing is they're going to be lip syncing for him. Now, I know this is only the best quality wigs. There you go. Okay. Close, but no. Okay. Yes, back home, the bitch. Yes. You are going to get up, and you're going to become the superstar that I tell you that you are. Are you ready? Yeah? Okay, come on up. I want everybody to meet Cher. Cher's looking good. Are you ready? Because it's going to be time to lip sync for your life. Here it is, Cher. Superstar from around the world. to show the world really what you're made of. Katie, you need our help right now. Record sales have been a little sluggish. Swishing, swishing it, kid. So are you ready to win back your fans? All right.
You got it.
able to do that. Although I think I watched One Celebrity Come Dine With Me, or one of the Do the Dishes, or one of those Guess Whose Dinner It Was, some fuckery. Okay, we'll talk after. Anyway. I'm going to take it down to the final two, in my opinion. It's clearly not Louie. So I need to hear, save your applause for who you want to win. Is it Katy Perry? Yeah.